Boy, I really hope somebody got fired for that blunder.